NBC2's reporter Sarah Metz is in Orlando covering that angle for us tonight. Sarah, I want to send things over to you.
Yeah, and looking to steal Rubio's Senate seat, we're in Orlando, where Congresswoman Val Demings is expected to come and watch as election results start to come in. Now, it's quiet right now, except her supporters are expected to fill up the room here soon. Now, we did watch Demings vote in Orlando earlier today, trying to unseat Senator Rubio. Demings has really relied on her history right here in Orlando as a former police chief to pull her through. In her one and only debate with Senator Rubio, they touched on many important topics, including climate change, abortion rights, and immigration.
We have a lot of issues, and there's only one person on the ballot running for the United States Senate in Florida who cares about addressing those issues.
Now, if Demings wins the seat, she will be the first black female senator in the state of Florida. Now, we will be here all night as election results start to come in. Reporting live from Orlando, Sarah Metz, NBC2.